incline press, hitting upper muscle of the chest, growling the whole thing. Bit of an isolation. This is one for the girls. Get those boobs lifted up. We all want that. Guys and girls want that. Let's face it. Righto. What we're going to do is the same technique as the other one. The arms are nice and in line, wrists nice and straight, elbows running straight forward. Now we're pushing up from that position. We're going a different angle, beating up the chest. When Joel gets to the top, he's going to get up there and squeeze. 2 seconds up, once again, 4 seconds back down. Up we go, squeeze. You can see the activation of his chest up through here. Good stuff. Just because it's a machine, it doesn't mean it's going to push you in the right direction. You actually have to put the proper technique in there as well. A couple more reps there, Joel. Good stuff. You'll notice Joel's not locking his elbows out the top. He's keeping that contraction on the muscle throughout the whole range of motion. Nice full range of motion, all the way down, all the way up. Great stuff.